Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Rich, and welcome to iTemp's Top 5 COD Plays of the Week. Week is a bit... I don't know, that's flexible. iTemp's Top 5 Plays of whenever he wants to upload a new episode. So anyway, kicking this off in the number 5 spot, we have Enduzzy, I believe that says in the bottom left. He's using a Scorpion here on Nuketown. He's got a V-Sat up, they're trapped in the C-Dom spawn, and I've never played Nuketown 2025 because I didn't pre-order it. They did force me to download it the other day, but I'm sure that I will have a lot of fun judging by this clip. I believe he gets a chain killer medal, which is always nice to see. So coming in at the number 4 spot, we have Martin. I'm sure that's not his gamer tag because this is on PC. You can have whatever name you want. When I play, I tend to go for either Selena Gomez or Kendall Jenner, just because why not? Because I would pay a lot of money to have those gamer tags on Xbox Live, so I thought I'd indulge myself. But anyway, Martin gets a mega killer there with attack of 45 pistol and one shot with the sniper, which I thought was incredible because the you know, most of the time when you see these chain killer medals or mega killer medals, they are with submachine guns, so seeing one with a attack 45 pistol is pretty incredible, if you ask me. So coming in at the number 3 spot this week, we have JMS Crusader. This clip is very short. He runs in with a Remington, gets a quad feed in league play, search and destroy, completely decimates the opponents right there in the first round, gets the quad feed and takes them all out. So that is an epic clip. Coming in at the silver position this week, we have iRamsden using the MSMC. Catches 3 people off guard here on Meltdown, Search and Destroy. Throws a fail C4, but this works out because he gets a knife kill, sets off his C4, and then gets another knife kill for the 3-piece, and he managed to get an ace in Search and Destroy in record time. So, this week's winner, we are going to have X-Bill Cosby. He just died, he's respawned here on Hijacked near this spawn, and near like the helicopter pad, I guess. And he gets a chain killer in gun game, which is incredible to me because I don't think I've ever came anywhere near it. The problem with getting like kill chains and stuff in gun game is the fact that after every single kill you need to swap weapons and it takes up time, and if you're trying to get like a quad feed or whatever, or a quad spray if there's 4 people around a corner, it just doesn't work because after every kill you're swapping weapons and you end up dying. But this guy Bill Cosby shows us how it's done right there. So that is going to mark the end of this week's Top 5 Plays. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, I'd really appreciate a like rating. I'll speak to you all tomorrow with another video. See you then, guys. Bye.